And it is written, a fire will carve up.
Well, this is a dismal sight.
Is a safer place.
The Order has a saying for times like these. When the spirit flags, the sword will suffice.
We see you have brought the item. That is good. We are utterly pleased.
You're a cow. Cows don't talk. Unless... has my disintegrate spell been working on my wits instead of my enemies?
And you are a stinking bag of flesh with no fur. Touché. This is no time to be silly. The level of sparkling happiness and rainbows awaits you.
You mean the cow level?
No! There is no cow level. No.
Ma!
Excuse me. Move along.
Mighty adversary is before us.
Need more arcane power.
We find more like that.
I don't have enough arcane power. Arcane power.
There are forces arrayed against us that are stronger than we ever imagined. Some greater purpose lies behind these trials, but I do not yet know it.
It is destiny. Let us keep moving. Need more time.
I'm badly wounded!
Enough arcane power. Need more arcane power.
Give me a real battle! By all that is holy, do you see that enemy over there? A worthy opponent!
Still waiting. Enough arcane power.
I'm glad that fate has brought us together on this path.
Why is that?
You fight with both honor and ferocity. I know that a pure soul must burn within you.
I need arcane power. Enough arcane power.
Ah!
is before us.
I'm healed.
I do not understand how evil walks in the day. Should it not fear the light?
Perhaps the sun is neutral.
The light is both a literal and figurative foe of evil.
I astound myself. I don't have enough arcane power. Arcane power.
Thank you.
arcane power.
Are you ever afraid in battle?
I am guided by prophecy. There's no reason to be afraid.
We are both blessed then. My fate armors me against fear.